Alright, welcome back to War in the East. I've got an unimported toehold over the Vistula. And generally, I've just made a mess of the German lines. How much of that mess actually holds, we shall find out now. Good, because I've got quite a few guys here trapped. Basically, that's fine. The attack I wouldn't have made. Is he going to clear them then? I wouldn't be surprised if they get annihilated now. I don't know if they held. And what can we do to stop them from either escaping or... That's a few SS units and they are strong as hell. Routed quite a lot, 45 tank force there. Yeah, the SS panzers are out in force. They're still hitting me with like 1,000 tanks. That's fine. Ooh, 1,700 men lost, 121 armored fighting vehicles. I'm losing a lot of tank system. Ooh, more SS. And further out, that could be a lot worse, actually. We have a second light brigade force thing. Bit like that. This is a counter-attack. No idea where they keep getting the strength for these, units are ended. I've got no idea where they keep getting their tanks from. Basically because I've never been able to actually capture a huge number of tanks, I've never been able to replace them. This is a full-on counter-attack. I'm gonna lose like 500 tanks this turn. Okay, that was a bit of a long turn for the Germans. Yeah, 600 tanks lost for only 84 killed. They've still give up some ground though, haven't they? Danzig's mine. I mean, it was a counterattack, but was it a counterattack in the wrong place? Alright, Getting across the river is the important part here. Anyone watching Meeting the War in the West will know that crossing a river in snow is quite a nightmare. Especially after you just paratroop troops into Berlin. That's a silly game, I like it. There we go, at least we could cure the other side of that river. How long do they keep giving up this land though? Now we've pretty much out of fuel. Yeah, most of my lead tank units up here are out of fuel because the rail line's all the way back here. Likewise, let's move the tanks. Go low on fuel. Advancing. We're on to the Germans game. They hope that we're going to run out of fuel before we can do much damage, but honestly, it doesn't look like it's working. They're in the way, let's just destroy them. I'm not going to be able to hold them, I don't think, so it'd be best just to rout them. Oh, they did surrender. Well, that was a good choice. I am happy I made that choice. Shift these guys as well. Now, no use to me there. And those guys should be able to just walk over those. There we go. As we've already routed them, let's hope they can just. B-42 is rather annoying. Oh, 4042 apparently. at them again. Just see if we can get them. Just break. Apparently not. This little bit of the flag I'm actually a bit worried about almost. It's starting to thin out a little bit. I'm going to have to divert these infantry divisions. Over there. See if he's in this bit of the front are dropping. Not a fan of that at all. So there, moving up. That should help there. Here, we have a bit of an opportunity if... I was able to get across the river, which I'm not. Get yours. As is, we're going to continue to push here. Generally make myself a nuisance wherever I can. Not immediately attack the panzer units, but we can at least mash up their support units. Proper HQ then, that's not bad. And can the motorized brigade... the extra square? Nope. At least we can keep these guys here down here wrapped. Shatter them. Only a retreat. A damn poor one at that. Probably should pick one they were close to, but me. That's good. Retreating to that. start filling in the gaps. Place, that's annoying. At least we got some movement on this front after God knows how many months of, you know, stalemate. Maybe next turn. Okay. Points left. I find wherever I left my repair HQs. These are the important ones. Basically, I can advance the rail line 3 hexes every turn. Right, that kind of increases a rail network, so you can see just up here, so far behind. Not leave these guys behind. Oh, yes. Now I've taken that, I'm hoping I can do some more damage to Königsberg. 100,000 men, hope you could do something. No. You wait till this snow stops. You'll get yours. As is, we'll just continue to take some. Another turn on, with the exception of finding somewhere to build a bunch of troops. as locations are getting a bit far behind the lines now. I'm going to build some infantry divisions here because I'm a little worried about this section. Life of Brigade. That'll give me 10 points to make a load of planes. I have to clean your hex, that's why. L2s? P39s, but I've got more L2s. L2s, L2s. No, they're not ready till next turn. Okay. Can live with that. I shall see you next time.